Hey, yo, what's up, guys? Playing some LunaKai here. Welcome back to the channel. Playing some Warframe, and I am doing an investigation on this bioweapon on Prime M or M Prime. However you want to say it, that's what I'm doing. But yes. And while I'm at it, I'm doing... Ooh. Down. Alright, leave it like that. Alright. Okay. Oh wow, there wasn't even a little long. There wasn't even a. There's gotta be a. It was probably from in there.
They spotted you. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarm now and they will start destroying the data.
Alright, let's just hope this is it, because... Oh. Whoa, buddy. Okay, so now this is just... Let's just see. Oh boy. Oh no. No. Ooh, I got a blueprint for something. I don't know what that is because my screen is janky as it is. So okay, I gotta find out where the door is because goes right there. So, in other words, I'll be back. Of course the niggas would do this. Okay. Oh, guys, the King of Pearl just got online, so I will be probably hitting up a live stream with him so I can help him out on his mission. Are you for real? Did I just miss the... Okay, hold up. Yeah, it's right there. Yeah, and I ain't suicidal. Okay. Yeah, I gotta make my way over there. Oh, wow, they're killing each other. Wow.
We've been locked out. Let's override the security.
Well, I don't need to go in there. Mm. Yeah, I don't need to go in there right now, so I'm cool. Unless she means they overrided that part of where I'm going, then all right then. So both, okay, so two of them are on the separate, on separate sides. But they still, oh wow, but they still locked us out.
Override successful. Let's get going. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete.
All right, I'm gonna try my best, girl.
Destroyed the data. This must not happen again with the next vault.
How were they able to destroy? Bye, bitch. Okay. Sorry guys, this is being, this is harder than I thought it was gonna be. Seriously though. Me neither. But that's what I'm trying to do, though. Whoa. Yeah, if I had someone helping me out, then this would be going a little bit smoother than it is right now.
Someone released these creatures on purpose. They want them to destroy you.
All right. But we got it. We got it. Oh my gosh, for real, bro. For real, bro. You gotta be like this.
Override complete. Move on.
Yes, I'm so done with your shizzle. I'm so done with y'all. I'm done with y'all. I'm done with y'all. I'm done with y'all. Go on somewhere else. All right, I'm so done with y'all. I'm going, bro. I'm going, bro. And then with that, y'all, I think I is done. But I need to find my way to... All right, I'm on my way. Might have to do this again because I missed two of them, but this was pretty good. Pretty good. Oh man, that was probably a mod for my Warframe, but I'll get that another time. Man, that was, oh my gosh, that was whole. That was a lot to do right there, man. That was...
Tenno, we have an emergency situation developing. It's more infested. Get to the node I've marked on your navigation console.
All right, guys. Well... That's it for today. I will be live streaming with King Arturo sometime today, so look out for that. And if you haven't already, like and subscribe. If I did say that earlier in the beginning, but like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.